Okay, so I found the way to change the valence numbers. So let's go to the example we used in class, aluminum here. So you're in structure. Click here, brings it up. Let's do iron actually, not aluminum, iron. Hit OK. Put our iron in. So it puts it as iron 2+. Now to change this to a different oxidation number, what you need to do is come over here on the side. And pulling down, there's this one right here, which allows you to change different chemical properties about it. So if we click there, a window comes up giving us options, iron, and then it gives us options, the valence. The charge here is how we would change a charge. So let's make it a 0 iron. You can add an isotope if you're doing like nuclear equations or something. Hit OK. And now all of a sudden the 0 is there for the 0 charge. And that's how we could go about changing the charges associated with the metals in ChemSketch.